What's going on, guys? It's Cash here from NLDN, back again with another Call of Duty World War 2 video. So basically, we've got A. Cole here today bringing you a nice out of the map glitch on Gibraltar. That's if I've pronounced it. So it's easy. You can do this on multiplayer, or you can do this by yourself. It's a pretty simple one. So guys, go over and check out his channel because he is bringing out more glitches. So guys, remember, hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, and give a positive comment down below. And head over to A. Cole's channel, guys. I'll see you on the next video. Peace out.
What's happening, people? A. Cole here today, and today, guys, I'm bringing you a new Call of Duty World War 2 glitch. This glitch is by far one of the easiest glitches to do. And all you've got to do is simply go over to these barrels, and you then have to jump over to the edge over here. You've got to make sure you get the right spot, as you will die. And as you see here, I get the spot just perfect. And yeah, guys, this is the glitch. I know it's nothing too much, but it's one of the easiest glitches by far. I'm probably, no, I wouldn't say it's the best, but you know, it's quite good. You're outside the map, no one can see you, no one expects you to be there. You can take the enemies out. And yeah, if you guys want more glitch videos, just please leave a like on the video, comment below, and I'll do just that. Hope you enjoy. Peace.